Okay, got a laptop. Everything works. Everything's working as expected. Time to go home. 3, 2, 1. I don't like laptops. I prefer normal computers. With the laptop, when something is broken, you need to be a wizard to fix it. Just to diagnose it is next to impossible for like normal human being. Yeah, so basically I got a faulty charging port. But at the end of the day, we had to replace the whole mobile, the whole motherboard. If I will know that, replacing the motherboard, it's easy, I could do it myself. But how you will know that? How you will know that? Completely different story with a normal computer. Open the box, check this, check that, unplug this, unplug that, switch the parts. About saving the planet and reducing the footprint, but every 2 years you need to replace your phone, and the old one, all of it going to the trash. Similar story with the laptops. Most of them you can't even open to clean the dust off the fans, and they're frying. Ugh. I'm not even talking about that. Just makes me angry. Excuse me. Thanks. On the bright side, it's not as hot as it was when we've been going that way. And it's down the small hill. So look out. Thank you. zamknij się, kurwa mać. Cisza. Excuse me. Oof. And let's go down. Now have to go up. think over there. Anyone remember? All the roads look the same. Oh, there's my burger. More noise than fucking speed. Oh man.